Prince William is named as the world's sexiest bald man. What do you mean bald? My guy just looks like a hairy almond. I'm so bald I can genuinely be mistaken for a freaking egg. And also, what's sexier than being the human whiteboard?
And I can change my emotions on demand.
And can Prince William do this?